29th Winter Universiade of 2019 in the city of Krasnoyarsk, main venues. Competitions in the disciplines of snowboarding, freestyle skiing, cross-country skiing, and ski orienteering will be held at the sports venues of the Winter Sports Academy. There are already two functioning slopes and a sports and coaching unit named Gordon, built on the hills of Nikolaevskaya Sopka. A snow park, two half pipes, mogul and acrobatic slopes, as well as slopes for ski cross and snowboard cross will be constructed by the time of the 2019 Winter Universiade. To organize the work of teams as well as the spectators' services, another sports and coaching unit named Freestyle and a multifunctional sports complex Sopka will be built. Within walking distance of Nikolaevskaya Sopka, a ski track complex for the competitions in cross-country skiing and ski orienteering will be built. A ski stadium, a sports and coaching unit named Lizhny, and a multifunctional sports complex named Raduga will welcome the participants and spectators of the competitions. The competitions in biathlon will also be held in close proximity to Nikolaevskaya Sopka. The Krasnoyarsk Biathlon Academy complex was built in 2011. The floodlighting and snowmaking systems will be set in addition to the existing equipment. The spectator stands are planned to be expanded and a big screen monitor installed. The Winter Universiade sports program in the alpine skiing disciplines will be held on the slopes of the Bobrovy Log complex. A compact sports and coaching unit will join the existing structures and facilities, and the ski slopes will be equipped with a stationary video broadcasting system. To hold the Winter Universiade competitions in figure skating and short track speed skating, a new ice arena is planned to be constructed in the Tihi Zori residential district. Arena will be built on Partizana Zheleznaka Street to hold the men's tournament in ice hockey. The women's ice hockey tournament will take place in the Arena Sever Ice Palace, built in 2011. The competitions in curling will be held in the Ivan Yarigin Sports Palace. Besides the equipment of an artificial ice arena, complete remodeling of the entire building will be carried out. Training for all ice sports will be organized in the Pirvaymaisky, Rasvet, and Sokol ice arenas. The transport system of Krasnoyarsk will be sufficiently amended to enhance the efficiency of Winter Universiade participants' and guests' transportation needs. The fourth bridge over the Yenisei River, two new roads, and new road junctions will allow the trip time from the Universiade village to the competition venues to be greatly shortened. The organization of medical care for the participants and guests of the Winter Universiade involves sufficient modernization of the regional clinical hospital and the Krasnoyarsk Emergency Medical Care Hospital. Both hospitals will get new surgical blocks, and their patient admission systems will be reorganized in compliance with the international standards. The Universiade Village is located close to the sports venues of the Nikolaevskaya Sopka area on the campus of the Siberian Federal University. Presently, three modern apartment-type dormitories are ready to accommodate the athletes and members of the official delegations, and three more dormitories will be constructed by the time of the Winter Universiade. For emergency medical care provision, a medical center will be built in the Universiade Village. Food and beverage for athletes and officials will be organized in the multifunctional center of the Siberian Federal University, which will house a huge dining hall. Residential dormitories that will accommodate technical staff and volunteers are planned to be built close to the Universiade Village in Studenchesky Gorodok. The Winter Universiade participants and guests will arrive at the new passenger terminal of Yumilyanova Airport of Krasnoyarsk. The terminal construction is scheduled to begin in 2015. The opening and closing ceremonies of the 29th Winter Universiade 2019 in Krasnoyarsk will be held at the Central Stadium of Krasnoyarsk, which will be reconstructed and upgraded for that purpose. The new stands are planned to hold at least 25,000 spectators. The venues of the Universiade Village, medical care and transport infrastructure will be built and commissioned by 2018. Sports venues are planned to be ready in 2017. In 2017 and 2018, Krasnoyarsk will hold a series of test events that will allow the evaluation of the readiness of each venue for the Universiade competitions under actual operating conditions.